Thank you. much. Hello, Kuwait. How are you? How's everybody? Thank you so much for coming tonight. This is truly, truly, truly a very, very special honor to play here at Dar Al-Athar Al-Islamiyyah. It's truly a special honor to be in Kuwait. It's truly a special honor to have my band from New York come all the way to Kuwait and to be here tonight with you. And it's really, truly a special honor that you're all here with us tonight. So please, thank you so much for coming out. I want to ask if maybe I could get a bottle of water somewhere. These pieces are original compositions I wrote, and as a band, we have been performing them and we recorded them. We've been working together for about 7 years, and it's really lovely to share this with you. So I title the record in Esperanto, the language of universal love, and it's called Enamiĝo Reciprokataj. So the album is titled Enamiĝo Reciprokataj, which in Esperanto means falling in love reciprocally. And the meaning of this is the purpose of the jazz trio and jazz ensemble composition to have compositional elements that are fixed, as well as the ability for the band to bring it to life and to improvise together and to find something together in a group. So this is the meaning of the title of the works, and we hope you enjoy. Thank you. I just want to share that that piece is a tribute to the great pianist McCoy Tyner. That last piece was called Hard Boiled Soup.
Thank you.
We're going to continue with a piece I wrote for the great Hungarian composer, Béla Bartók. This is called Balliou for Bartók.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Kuwait. Nick Anderson on drums. Greg Chudzik on bass. We're the Brittany Anjou Trio. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We hope to see you again soon.